Police are asking for the public's help to find a man who assaulted a convenience store worker in the city earlier this year. The suspect entered the Adelaide convenience store on North Terrace at 9:35pm on Sunday, May 26. He then left the store without paying for a soft drink. As a worker approached the man outside, he was punched in the face before the attacker ran away.
The staff member confronted the male. The male then, using his right clenched fist, punched the staff member to his right upper lip. The victim was visibly upset. He had some pain from where he was punched in the face.
The wanted man is described as Caucasian, aged in his 40s, unshaven, with a medium build. He was wearing black Everlast track pants and a black and blue hooded top. Anyone with information is being asked to contact Crime Stoppers on 1800 333 000.
Crime Stoppers SA, Police Credit Union and Nine News, supporting better communities.